Go get them and we're going to replant them down here. Right, hello everybody, welcome to Neil and Niall Vlogs. We're a couple of days out of going to the Commonwealth Games this weekend. Niall's going tomorrow. He was in Birmingham yesterday, went down for the World Cup event that British Gymnastics put on, which apparently was absolutely awesome. Back to the So he's upstairs in bed. Gabrielle stayed last night, so they're wanting to lie in. However, lie-ins in the Wilson household don't happen. Come on. Oh, just another point. As we move through the hall, stairs and landing, you will see that we've got the decorators in.
Why?
Why have we got the decorators in? Because what happened there? What the f***? Yeah, more on that later.
What if they're having like a...
Welcome to the Wilson House, Gabrielle. Love you, enjoying it.
Why do you have to get me involved in this?
Well, you're in the bed and you needed waking up. Come on, it's nice and early. Did you want waking up at 6:15? Hey, old Sally, love, how are you doing? You all right? You're on Neil and Niall Vlogs. Would you like to explain exactly what you're doing and what you're wearing?
I've just stepped out of the shower and I've got my caftan on.
And why are you using a different voice to your normal voice?
Please don't put this in the vlog, Tom.
Put it in the vlog, Tom.
Flashback.
What do you think, Tom? Neil and Niall birdie boxes available to buy very soon. Come into the store near you. You can't buy these. They are bespoke birdie boxes. You cannot buy them.
I couldn't understand I made it. How people had got
home. Work of art.
He's doing body Bible.
Go Cougars! If you got that, it flies out your hands.
Got a pom toss in the routine. We're laughing because if you drop the pom, it's a 5-point deduction.
Never.
If you drop a flyer, it's only 1.5.
Well, drop the person again.
Came out and saw them stand there. I was like, the
f***ing. Me and Gabrielle ran like a sprinting from the car park. Came in.
Bruh.
I was telling the story then, but okay.
We ran, we panicked, we were like completely capitulating, like capitulated.
I literally didn't know what to do. I literally sprinted in the arena, ran through, got down. As I put my bum on the seat at the front, they announced Cambridge Cougars to come out. Yeah. What dreams are made of, really. You see the bell. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. Hey, Jason.
End of flashback.
No.
I will keep trying to keep this
no.
on its feet.
No, why?
No.
Why are you here? Not doing any more waxing. No more waxing.
Flashback to the waxing.
Is it funny?
Here we go.
Funny? Wait, can I count it? Can I count in?
Just get on
it. All right, just do it. Just
you
do it when you're ready.
Let me put.
It's all right. It hurts.
Look at this sexy man.
Emma, what do you think?
Okay.
Okay.
Right, that's what we're doing this morning on the Neil and Niall vlog.
We're going to do some gardening stuff. We'll take it in the garden.
Sorry, what? Let's go outside. Let's go outside
in the sunshine. I know you want to, but you can't. Because you keep moaning all the time and you're not helping me, I've got a couple of jobs to do in the garden, so I'll find a garden. Yes, Niall, you have to. Yes.
Proper garden, really, what I'm messing about this morning.
Oh, I've got back in the wood in a minute. Oh, put me white socks on for training as well.
Ignore this.
Why are you walking like that?
Well, it's too big for me.
I want made for gardening, I want made for flipping.
Made for what?
Like back flipping on that grass there. Be gentle.
So we had to relawn it.
Got your gloves. Do you need another coat on?
No, I'm good. It's good.
It's going to be a really simple job. It's not a massive job in the garden.
You know the two orange pots last year that I've been bedding plants in?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go get them and we're going to replant them down here. So okay. It's a simple job. We're going to replant them.
All right, Dad.
These two, Dad.
Dad! I've had a problem.
Christ, Niall, it's the first job you've done.
Sorry, I can't garden.
It's not gardening, is it? It's carrying. It's that's all it is. It's carrying. It doesn't come under the gardening light instruction manual. It comes under just picking some up, carrying and walking with it.
Sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Right. Jeez, come here. Right, you won't drop anything else, will you?
Could I have a glass of water, sir?
Of course. I'll disturb you during your rest. And from there, it's essentially a straight southeasterly run down towards Australia.
Just landed in Australia, mate. It's been a right journey, but look at this. We're living the dream, Sally, aren't we?
What an amazing place this is! Look at this surfer's paradise! Look at this! Sally, have you seen that sign? You're gonna have to get off the beach, Sally, love. Sorry. So that's it for the Neil and Niall vlog. I'm having to shout because it's really windy on the beach here in the Gold Coast. We're at surfer's paradise. We've just about got the whole beach to ourselves. It's an amazing place. Make sure you check out Niall's channel. He is vlogging live from the Athletes Village in the Commonwealth Games, so he'll be telling the story. Next week, we've got Tom and Joanna.